you know that most offices are dirtier than the bathroom? It's the truth. You eat at your desk, you do a million things at your desk, and they are nasty. So today, let's talk about cleaning everything you use around your desk. I want to address the iPads first, because we all have them. You know how the screen gets filthy dirty? Lots of times you're eating when you're playing with them. There's a cloth that you can buy called the Toddy, T-O-D-D-Y, Toddy Cloth, at toddycloth.com. It has a microfiber side for cleaning off all that dirt and those fingerprints. And then it has a soft silky side for buffing it to a brilliant shine. So if you want to keep your iPad clean or anything else that you have that's electronic, even your phone, the Toddy Cloth is great. Now, let's go around here and look at the computer screen itself. First of all, I always recommend that if you're going to use anything damp on it, you shut it off. But you can reach out and take just a very, very damp microfiber cloth, wipe your screen like this, very quick and easy, and then dry with another microfiber cloth. That keeps it clean and static-free so you don't attract dirt. Now, the keyboard is probably one of the dirtiest things in the office. Of course, you can buy that canned air, and we all know how, we just spray it on. But you can also use just a cloth or a shop towel, which does not have any lint in it. Take a little rubbing alcohol and put it on, and then simply wipe it back and forth over the keys and over that keyboard. Now, don't get it too wet, just wipe. But it does a great job of removing any of the dirt that was on your hands. Now, if you want to clean your desk, you can use a lamb's wool dust mitt. Check out cleanclean.com to find these. It picks up all the lint and the dust, and if you have pets, the pet hair too, that accumulates on that desk. You can also mix up your favorite, just natural product to clean, any kind of all-purpose cleaning product with a soft cloth. Last but not least, I want to talk to you about your telephone, because in an office building, if you're sharing the phone, it's going to have a lot of germs on it. And a great way to clean that is with none other than Listerine. And yes, it has to be Listerine. It's an antibacterial. It does a great job. Moisten a cloth or your shop towel. Wipe off the earpiece to get makeup and dirt off of it. And wipe off the mouthpiece, especially when you share. Now, during cold and flu season, I always recommend that you keep some hand sanitizer around, because not only is it great for your hands, but you can use it to wipe down your keyboard or your phone or any of your equipment. So, in your office, let's keep it clean, safe, and sanitary. Thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.